My name is Dan Abel. This is my wife, Kelly. And we're going to teach a dance right now, a choreograph called Red Wine. Red Wine Popper Dance. This is a pattern popper dance. We're going to turn around. This will be done in a circle, but right now we're just going to go straight forward so you can see our footwork and follow along with us. We're going to lead with the right foot. We're going to do two heel-toe struts. Just touch that right heel forward, one, drop the toe, weight that foot, two. Touch your left heel, three, drop the left toe, weight that left foot on count, four. And then two shuffles forward, five and six, seven and eight. Next pattern, the ladies are going to do two half pivots as the gentleman does a rocking chair. One, two, three, four. So he simply rocks forward, replays, rock back, and she pivoted two half turns. Let's do those halves again. So it looks like this. We both step forward right. She pivots, I rock, she pivots, and all the way ends forward on the left foot. We're going to go on into two shuffles. One's going to go straight forward with the right, left, right. And then we're going to turn a quarter, turn right to face outside the circle and shuffle side, left, right, left, all the way on the left foot. All right, so let's back up now and put those eight counts together from the heel toe struts, lead with the right foot, ready, and heel one, toe two, heel three, two shuffles, five and six, seven. She pivots twice, right over, one, two, three, shuffle forward, and then turn and shuffle side, left, right, left, seven and eight. All right, so we'll move on now from here. We're gonna be leading with right foot. We're gonna cross behind and rock, replace, shuffle side together, side, cross, rock, replace, side together, side, all the way on the left. So that was the right foot crossing behind, rocking, one, replace, two, side, three, and left cross behind, rock, and shuffle, seven and eight. Now from here, we're gonna do some windmill turns. The right hand's gonna go over as we turn and shuffle, half turn, side together, side. This is a blind hand change, excuse me, for the men. So he's gonna keep his hand where she can pick it up, and he's gonna bring the left hand over and shuffle, side together, side. She's gonna continue turning as she shuffles forward and forward, and we end in cross arm position. All right, so let's show you the windmill turns again. We're facing outside, right? We just shuffle side left. So we're gonna turn, ready, and one and two, three and four, five and six, and we're gonna rock seven, eight. And she is facing us in cross arm position, seven, eight. Now from here, I'm gonna step in place and she does a pivot turn, and now we're together, and you can cuddle up if you want and sway, 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 and then to end the dance, you're gonna shuffle forward and open up seven and eight. Ready to do the heel toe struts. All right, let's go over that from the windmills. From the windmills, we're facing outside. We just shuffle side left, ready, and one and two, three and four, five and six, rock, seven, she pivots. One and sway, three, four, five, six, seven, and begin with it, heel, toe, heel. All right, so we'll back up and we'll try to put it all together now. Red wine, from the beginning, leave the right foot, five, six, ready, begin. Heel, toe, heel, two shuffles, five and six, seven. She pivots, he rocks. One, two, three, two more shuffles with a quarter side. Rock back, replace. One, two, shuffle, three, and rock. Five, six, seven, windmill. One and two, three, center forward. Five and six, rock, seven, bring her home. One, two, sway, three, four, five, and shuffle, seven, and begin with the heel, toe, heel. All right, now you can rewind that a few times and have fun with that one. Red wine.